So what do we do now?
Maybe go to the park room.
They always loved it when we went to the park. They always were so happy to see us play. You know what? We can't live our life in this house. We need to do what Mom and Dad wanted us to do. We can make it without them. Let's go.
Stupid puppy game.
Summer, you almost ready for bed?
No.
Well, you have to go to bed.
Mommy and Dad are always reading me a bedtime.
I can read you a bedtime story.
Ready for bed.
Good night, Summer.
Good night, Marley. Love you.
Love you too. See you in the morning.
Good night.
Good night. Can't you sleep?
It's just hard.
Were you thinking about Mom and Dad?
Yeah, sort of.
Yeah. It's gonna be really hard to readjust. But we have to learn to live without them. And learn to live again.
Okay.
Mom and Dad would want us to be happy. And we're not happy now. We need to move on and still remember them. I'm just sad. I just miss them.
Mom and Dad wouldn't want us to be happy.
I guess that's true. Okay, go play. Go play.
I wish somebody could help us out. I mean, I don't really know what we're supposed to do now. I mean, how am I gonna get you to school when I don't have a driver's license? How am I gonna feed you? I don't have any money.
We'll have to work.
And we'll have to get to walk to this.
I know, but we just need some parent help. Let's call Aunt. Maybe she can come out and help us. Hi, Aunt Maya. Did you hear?
I win!
Yeah. It's been rough. Could you come help us?
Okay.
We're at the park. Okay. I love you too. Bye. Summer. Aunt Maya's gonna come and help us.
Hey.
Not
Sorry for your loss. I'm gonna take care of you.
Okay.
Come on in the car, okay? You ready?
We're not allowed to listen to these songs.
You'll be fine. It's great music.
Mom says that we should listen to educational music.
I'll give you some education later, okay? For now, we're gonna go with the beat and have fun.
Okay.
One less problem.
I don't want to sound mean, but I hate living here at 8 Miles. It's dirty and her sofa.
Really?
And the clothes she gives us, like, really? That's true. It's just a lot different. I feel like a whole different person in this house. I guess we should be thankful, huh? So what do we do?
No idea.
Well, we're just sitting here.
She's so young. You got her nose. And her eyes.
We should go to bed.
Yeah.
I'm tired.
All right. Good night, hun.
Night.